All right. Yashaya, I discussed up to 18, and then I asked you to submit in the class setup up to 15 only. Okay. All right. Anybody has doubt about 19th question?
No, sir.
No, sir.
No. 20th question?
No, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Somebody asked doubt, is it?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Sir, we can write 35 as the nearest multiple of 36 means
30. Yeah. Tan 35 5 by 6. Let us find each one separately. Sine minus 11 5 by 3. Secant minus 7 5 by 3. Cot 5 5 by 4. Cosecant 7 5 by 4. And cos 17 5 by 6. Yeah, somebody studied trigonometry earlier. They may find it all be comfortable. Somebody learning for the first time, even though they're students, sometimes, you know, small doubts may be there in the beginning. Generally, in our first year teaching, you know, first few months, we have this difficulty. Some students are sincere and capable, but they're learning for the first time. Some students already learned, so there will be some disparity in the beginning. Okay. I said how to deal with the radians and especially with the mixed fractions. Is that try to write nearest, try to find nearest multiple of 6. Close to 35, which is 36. So I'm going to write this 35 as 36 minus 1 by 6 into 5. That is tan 6 pi. If I take this by this, minus 5 by 6, but I'm going to write plus minus 5 by 6. I said any multiple of 360 can be neglected. This is 2 pi, 3 times 2 pi, 360, 3 times 2 pi. So neglect this. I wrote purposely plus here and minus here. So it will become tan minus 5 by 6. Tan minus 30, which is minus 1 by root. Sine minus 11 pi by 3. I can take minus outside. Minus sine 11 pi by 3.
Sir, because sine of minus theta is equal to minus sine theta.
Yes, you're right. And again, here also, the nearest multiple of 3 close to 11 is 12. So I'll write 11 as 12 minus 1 by 3 into pi. So minus sine, this is 12 by 3 is 4 pi. 4
pi plus pi by 3.
4 pi minus pi by 3, I'm writing 4 pi plus minus pi by 3. Again, this is a multiple of 2 pi, 2 times 2 pi, I can neglect it. Minus of sine minus pi by 3, I can take minus outside. Minus of minus sine pi by 3, which is plus sine pi by 3. Which is also root 3 by 2. Okay, secant. Secant minus theta and secant plus theta both are same. So it will be secant 7 pi by 3. And nearest multiple is 6 plus 1 by 3 into pi. Secant 2 pi plus pi by 3. 2 pi can be neglected. It is secant pi by 3. Cos 60 is 1 by 2 and secant 60 reciprocal is 2. Cot 5 pi by 4. You can write cot pi plus pi by 4. Cot 180 plus theta, third quadrant. So even multiple of 90, cot will remain as cot, third quadrant positive. It is cot pi by 4, it will be 1.
Sir?
Yes, please.
Sir, in the secant it is minus 7 by 3, so it will be minus secant.
No, cos minus theta is cos theta, secant minus theta is plus secant theta. Sine of minus theta is minus sine theta. But one may ask what happened to minus here. Because the formula is secant minus theta is same as secant theta.
Yes.
We discussed in the beginning the figure what happens when you take first and fourth quadrant. So cosecant 7 by 4 You can write it as 5 plus 3 pi by 4 or 3 pi by 2 something, or you can write 8 minus 1 by 4 into pi. That is cosecant 2 pi minus pi by 4. You can neglect 2 pi and write cosecant minus pi by 4, or you can say fourth quadrant and say even multiple of 90, you can say minus cosecant pi by 4, minus root 2, because sine 45 is 1 by root 2, cosecant 45 is root 2 with a minus. Here nearest multiple is 318 minus 1 by 6 pi, that is cos 3 pi minus pi by 6. I can neglect 2 pi in this, it will become cos pi minus pi by 6. Cos 180 minus theta, second quadrant, cos will be minus cos. It will be minus cos pi by 6, which is minus root 3 by 2. Okay, I am not going to simplify all the 6 things put together. I just told you each of the 6 quantities what they are. Now you can multiply and divide them suitably and then simplify. Once again, those who don't have doubts, you can just do other works, whatever is left.
Sir, can you do compound angle, sir?
Yeah, if you know the formulas, you can do it. In the beginning, I had to go a little slow because some students are learning for the first time. Those are able to do fast, you have more work either in this track or other track, you can do it. In the syllabus, I mentioned compound angles for the coming Sunday exam.
Yes, sir.
But I may or may not keep fully, I'm not sure, because depending on these doubts and how much I recover compound angles by Saturday, Friday, then I'll come. So trigonometric ratios and identities is definitely there, but compound angles may not be there for Sunday exam. I'll confirm to you after 2 days.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Some children in the homework, a lot of pendings are there, even in the recent homeworks. For example, yesterday I discussed mains 1 to 15. Of course, some people completed before I discussed. There are very simple questions, but yesterday I clarified doubts. So there should not be any reason for not submitting homework.
Sir?
Yes, please.
Sir, in the last course, how did 3 pi become pi?
I neglected 2 pi. I wrote 3 pi as 2 pi plus pi, and 2 pi I can neglect.
Yes, sir.
Sir?
Yes, please.
Sir, did you approve those homework which you gave yesterday, sir? Because I'm not able to view it.
No, I did not approve it. It's only when you reject only you will not be able to upload. Otherwise, I am always allowing your submissions. You can anytime, sir.
Yes, sir. I already submitted, but I'm not able to view it. It is approved or left over like that.
No, that you don't worry. Okay? If anything wrong, we'll inform you. Okay, sir. Sometimes I check the homework, I don't approve. Sometimes the math lecturer who is correcting the homework may be busy. You can see a day late also. Okay, this is 20. Anybody doubt about 21?
No doubt, sir.
Okay.
No doubt.
22, any doubt?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Okay. Anybody want to explain 22?
Sir, x is sine 1 square, it means sine 1 radians, and y is sine 1 degrees.
Yeah.
So x is greater than y because one because one radian is 53 point something, I don't know.
One I think is mentioned as one radian is around 52.7 degrees. So that is obviously sine value at 52.7 is higher than sine 1 degree because we have seen the graph of sine, it is an increasing one. Whereas we have seen the graph of cos, it is decreasing one. So here also one radian is 57.2 degrees, but more is the greater is the angle value of cos is less. So that's why here x is less than y, whereas here x is greater than y. For the just very just you have to tell one radian is roughly 57.2 degrees, that's sufficient.
Yes, sir. And 1 degree is equal to 0.01745 for that value.
Yeah, you can you want to convert 1 degree into radians, it's okay. Or 1 radian, you convert into degrees. Here, anything is okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay, somebody is asking 21. I'll just quickly explain on the screen. 250 degrees, you can write to 270 minus 20. Tan 270 minus theta will be cot theta, so it will become cot 20. And which quadrant? Third quadrant. Okay. 340, you can write 360 minus 20.
360 minus 20.
That is fourth quadrant. So minus tan 20. Tan will remain as tan, but it's a minus. So that will become minus lambda. Whereas tan 250 becomes cot 20, which is 1 by lambda because reciprocal of tan 20. 200, you can write 180 plus 20. And tan 180 plus 20 is third quadrant again, tan 20 lambda. And 110, you can write 90 plus 20. Because of 90, tan will become cot. And second quadrant, so minus cot 20, which is minus 1 by lambda. So 21, you are able to express each in terms of 20. Either in terms of tan 20 or cot 20, we are able to write lambda or minus lambda or 1 by lambda or minus 1 by lambda. Is it okay whoever asked out about 21? Okay, we discussed all these questions. Again, numerical
sir.
Yeah. Numerical first question. Anybody any doubt?
No, sir, actually.
No, sir.
Okay. Anyway, these things, how to deal is you take first angle and last angle. When you add the angles, what will come? 10 pi by 20.
10 pi by 20.
And 10 by 20 is pi by 2. Right? So, if I take this is theta, this is becoming pi by 2 minus theta or 90 degrees minus theta. Cot 90 minus it will become tan theta and get cancelled with this. Similarly, these two, 3 pi by 20 and 7 pi by 20, their sum is 10 pi by 20. And 10 pi by 20 is pi by 2. Again, cot theta, that is, if this is alpha, this is pi by 2 minus alpha. Cot 90 minus alpha is tan alpha. Cot alpha, tan alpha will cancel. And this is pi by 4. Cot pi by 4 is. Okay. Any doubt about second question, anyone?
No, sir.
Okay. Anybody doubt about third question?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yes, third. Sir. Okay. Yes, sir. A cube plus B cube formula will use it. Anyway, somebody asked about that.
Okay.
Okay, cos cube A plus sin cube A. Why cos A plus sin A? I think next one is cos cube A minus sin cube A by cos A minus sin A. A cube plus B cube, we can write A plus B, A plus B into A square plus B square minus AB. So it will become cos A plus sin A into cos square A plus sin square A minus sin A cos A by cos A plus sin A. These two are same, they'll get cancelled. Here A cube minus B cube. can write cos a minus sin a into cos square a plus sin square a plus cos a sin. A cube minus b cube is a minus b into a square plus b square plus ab by cos a minus sin a. These two are same, they'll get cancelled. Here we got cos square a plus sin square a is 1 minus sin a cos a. This is cos square a plus sin square a plus cos a sin a is 1 plus sin a cos a. Minus sin a cos a plus sin a cos a will cancel. 1 plus 1 is 2. Everybody please turn on your videos. I think in both the math track, in the beginning, things may be a little bit boring or slow because some people may know straight lines to some extent. Some people may know trigonometry to some extent. That is one thing. If you look at past year mains questions or advanced questions, you may find relatively less questions are asked in trigonometry or straight lines sometimes. That is the reason is in second year, when we will study circles, parabola, ellipse, hyperbola, we'll be using straight line formulas many places there. So you may not find, you'll find questions separately based on straight line, but they're also covered in the chapter. So the same way trigonometry will come later on in limits and differentiation and integration. It comes in many places as a part of that lesson itself. So you may not find exclusively trigonometry questions too many. Okay. But doesn't mean it is unimportant. All right. When IIT JEE was subjective many years back, that is still 2005, trigonometry, they used to give very tough questions, 11C questions and all. Slowly, the number of questions coming from trigonometry exclusively or lengthy ones are decreased because they are using in other chapters, including together. Okay, this third question, whoever has doubt, is it clear?
Sir, it is clear, but can you wait for 1 minute?
Yeah. Just to use AQ plus BQ formula in the numerator and AQ minus BQ formula in the numerator.
Okay, sir. I will try to do it.
Okay, anybody doubt about fourth question?
No, sir.
No doubt.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Yes.
Doubt, okay. Shreyash, why you did not submit yesterday's homework? Mains 1 to 15? Shreyash Patil?
Sir, I will submit it by today, sir.
You did not answer my question. My question is not when you will submit. Why you did not submit yesterday? Even though I discussed doubts.
Sir, actually some doubts. Sir, I will submit it today, sir.
That's what I'm saying. There should not be any doubt because yesterday I clarified the doubt, right? The small, small things that people neglect, at the end, they will become big things. Okay. So for everybody, the small, small homeworks you do regularly, things are very, very easy. You neglect one day, 2 days, pile up. After that, you don't know where to start. Am I correct or wrong?
Yes, sir. Correct.
Yes, sir. Correct.
It's like this tap, no? Sometimes in the bathroom, when a tap leaks, first only one or two drops only will be falling. If you neglect it, it will become a little faster flow and then finally the whole thing will be simply leaking. So very difficult to correct it at that time. So after 1.5 years, some people ask, sir, 1.5 year I did not study properly. I want to study from now. Will I get rank? Will I get marks? What can we say at that time? To say, okay, at least whatever the next 6 months you work, something will come. We cannot discredit the student. Okay. What is this? Is it a perfect square, this one? Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
If we take sine square common, it will come sine x.
So you can written as cos power 4x plus cos square x whole square, sir.
Yeah, yeah. Anyway, I just want to write cos square x whole power 4, cos square x whole cube, and cos square x whole square. Wherever cos square x is there, I want to put sine x based on this. Okay. So this will become sine x power 4, 2 sine cube x plus sine square x. This I can write
common, sir.
Yeah. Without taking common also, it is a perfect square.
Yes, sir. Perfect square.
2
yes.
into sine square x into sine x plus sine x. Whole square. It's like a square plus 2ab plus b square.
Yes, sir.
It is sine square x
plus sine x,
plus sine x whole square, which is given as 1 in the question. 1 whole square is 1. Even though I can use this as a quadratic question, I can find sine x value if I want it. Minus b plus r minus root b square raised by 2a, use it. You will get root. Some that you can find sine x value, but it will become lengthy. This is just a little manipulation where you convert cos into sine and get the question square or question cube or something.
Sir?
Like. Yes, please.
Sir, you, there you wrote cos square x whole to the power of 4. It is cos 16, sir. But
see,
cos 8x.
Here, cos square x is sine x, na? So I removed cos square x and wrote sine x. Remove cos square x and wrote sine x. Is it okay?
Okay.
Here, remove cos square x and sine x. And sine power 4x, in the next step, I wrote sine square x whole square. This I wrote sine square into sine.
Okay, okay.
Sir, this one can you explain?
Yeah. Hemant, I don't know what kind of adjustment you will make. You can take a stack of books and put your camera or something. Your video should be more clear. Okay. That means your face is visible only the down. A lot of it is your ceiling. I'm sure there is a way to adjust your camera where you will see in the video your maximum face should be visible. Okay.
Okay, sir, I'll try.
It is for all the students, at least even me and some other subject teachers also. Some students, they are not responding so much. We don't even know what is their face and how they respond in the class and all that. Okay. So turn on your video, make sure your face is fully visible in the video and answer some questions if it is known to you. At least when I say, have you understood? Can I erase this? You can say yes or no. At least we will know your name. Okay. Maybe suddenly on the road, if you see each other, you may recognize us, but we may not recognize you. Correct or not?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Correct.
Yes.
Okay, I'm erasing this fourth one. So you don't have much doubts, you do any work, I don't mind. Preferably match this track, the other track or previous topic, advanced material or something. Okay, they defined fk of x as sin x whole power k plus cos x whole power k. That is the definition. Now they are asking 12 times f4 of x minus f6.
Sir, 1 by k also, sir.
Yeah, 1 by k. Sir. Thank you. Yeah, Mukund, maybe a Patnaik sir might have come to meet another or something. Okay, this question is not difficult, and something similar we already done. What it is?
Use a square plus square
form. Yes, f4 of x means 1 by 4 into sine power 4 plus cos power 4. F6 means 1 by 6 into sine power 6 plus cos power 6. 12 times that, okay. 12 by 4 is 3. And how to deal with this is a square plus b square. I am going to write this as sine square x whole square plus cos square x whole square. 12 by 6 is 2. And sine power 6x, I can write sine square x whole cube plus cos square x whole cube. So here I will use a square plus b square as a plus b whole square minus 2ab. A square plus b square is equal to a plus b whole square minus 2a. And this is a cube plus b cube is equal to a plus b whole cube minus ab into a plus. So this is going to be 3 into sine square x plus cos square x whole square minus 2 sine square x cos square x. And this one is sin square x plus cos square x whole cube minus 3 sin square x into cos square x into sin square x plus cos square x. This value is 1. So 3 into 1 minus 2 sin square x cos square x. Minus 2 into this is 1 and this is 1. It will be 1 minus 3 sin square x cos square x. So this is 3 minus 6 sine square x cos square x. This is minus 2 plus 6 sine square x cos square x. So minus 6 sine square x plus 6 sine square x cos square x get cancelled. 3 minus 2 is 1. Of course, so you can also do by objective method. Whether they constant or not, they ask as a numerical question, so it should be independent of x, right?
Yes, sir.
You can put x at 0 degrees. When you put x as 0, this will become 1, this will become 1, or here. 3 into 1, 3, 2 into 1 is 2, 3 minus 2 is 1. Okay. Why it is constant, why it is not depending on x, that is secondary. If you want to do by objective method, you can just put x as 0 degrees, 90 degrees also, answer will come. But as I said, any question that you do by objective method, please be clear to write the solution.
Sir?
Yes, please.
Sir, in before question, you used a cube plus b cube formula as
there are both formulas are right. Both formulas are right. Depending on the situation, which formula is more convenient, we'll use that. Even if you use other formula also, answer will come.
Okay.
If I use the other formula here, I would have got sin power 4 plus cos power 4 minus sin square cos square. And then I had to simplify that as again 1 minus 2 sin square cos square. This will be more direct. Why did I use this? Because here a plus b is 1. There, why did I use the other one? Because a plus b should be cancelled easily there because denominator has a plus b. Saket Rokam, you applied for KVPY?
No, sir.
No. You are planning to apply, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Sir?
Yes, please.
Sir, if you don't mind, can you say the deadline when the admissions for KVPI will be closed, sir?
I think I sent the details. I don't remember, but I'll forward in the group. Okay.
August 25th, sir.
Okay. August 25th is the last day to apply. Okay.
Yes, sir. August 25th.
And exam is on November 7th, sir?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. November 7th.
Yes, sir. November 7th.
Sir, means like in Ascent, KVPI students will be attending different classes, sir, means extra classes for writing the exam.
Before the exam, maybe 20 days before of that, some additional classes will be conducted in physics, chemistry. In maths, I may not conduct because I'm sending the videos. Now itself, people can watch and be ready. Okay?
Okay.
This boy, Narasim Naidu, he got selected for KVP. He is a KVP fellow. He got scholarship.
Yes, sir. He said in the video.
Yeah. Okay, sixth question. Anybody any doubt?
Sir, I have.
Yes.
Okay. It's not difficult. Mainly, you have to look at the RHS. RHS is everything in terms of tan, no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So you have to do everything and how to convert everything to tan, you have to see that.
Oh. So can you convert the RHS into tan?
Yes.
Sir, can I explain it once again?
Sir, we should write all tan in sine and cos form and we should simplify it, sir.
No, not that. You got it wrong. That is, you are trying to do from RHS to LHS. It is unnecessarily complicated. From LHS is equal to many other things, but we want a particular RHS. Everything in terms of tan. So how to do everything in terms of tan is, I am going to write this as sin x plus cos x by 1 by cos square x. This cos cube x, I am splitting it as cos and cos square. You will know why. Take this by this separately, this by this separately. We will get sin x by cos x plus cos x by cos x. And 1 by cos square x is secant square x. So I can write this in terms of tan. This is already in terms of tan, we got it. So this is tan x plus 1. This is tan square x plus 1. When I multiply, I'll get it as tan cube x
plus tan x plus tan square x plus 1.
Tan x plus 1. Yeah. I think A is 1, B is 1, C is 1, D is 1.
4.
A plus 1.
Yeah. Of course, without all this, I can do. Can somebody give me an idea? X equal to what angle if I substitute it? Directly, I'll get A plus B plus C plus D.
5 by 4.
Yeah. So that is an objective method. But you cannot do that if I ask A plus 10B plus 7C minus 9D. If I ask this, you cannot do by 45 degrees method, right?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So it's good to get an idea that for 45 degrees it will come. But if I change the question slightly, that will not work out. So you should also know how to do it. So if I compare this with A tan cube x, B tan square x, C tan x plus D.
Sir, I can easily just one, sir.
Yeah, all questions are one. A is 1, B is 1, C is 1, D is 1. Implies A plus B plus C plus D is 4. Okay, or method 2, substitute x equal to 45 degrees on both sides. Also, you'll get it. Either you can do this way or this way.
Sir, once you can show the this question of one thing. So here it is written that for all x not equal to 2n plus 1.
Yeah, that the reason why it is that when a tan x defined, when a tan x not defined, whenever it is a multiple of odd multiple of 5 by 2, 90 degrees, 270 degrees, tan not defined, right?
Yes, sir.
That is about RHS. Even about LHS, if this denominator cos cube becomes 0, something by 0 is not defined, right?
Yes, sir.
So cos cube should not be 0 means x should not be an odd multiple of 5 by 2. That is the reason they told x should not be that.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you. Okay, anybody doubt about seventh one?
Yes, sir.
Okay. It is possible to actually find tan p value separately, cos p value separately and do it. And even without that, we can manage here. Yes,
please. Can we directly substitute x value and y value and add them?
Okay. Yeah, but if you directly take LCM, power 5 will come. You can get around with it. Okay. Okay, so trigonometry can be easy or difficult. It only depends on, you know, getting a right idea. Otherwise, there is not a new formula. I don't think, that means there are some questions where which are based on simply identities, nothing more. And for that, I don't teach anything, the three identities. And some are based on that 90 minus theta, 180 minus theta, those forms. Okay, coming to this directly, x plus y, one of them is sine cube p by cos square p. One of them is cos cube p by sine square p. If I directly do, I can get power 5, I can still manage with the power 5. Or I want to write the sine cube p as sine p. Other sine p, I want to write 1 minus cos square p. Similarly, cos cube p is cos p, and other cos square p, I can write 1 minus sine square p by sine square p. You can take this into this by this, this into this by this separately. This into this by this will become sine p by cos square p. This into this by p, cos square p will cancel, I'll get minus sine p. This into this by this is cos p by sine square p. And this into this will cancel, I'll get cos p. So I can combine these two and I can combine these two. If I combine these two, directly take LCM, I'll get sine cube p. This is cos cube p by sine square p into cos square p, or reverse. This is minus of sine p plus cos p. We already know this value is 1 by 2. And here, a cube plus d cube, I can write a plus b and all that. And of course, I also want. And one more thing I want to write. Sine p plus cos p is 1 by 2. You square it, you will also know value of sine p into cos p also. When you square this, you will get sine square p plus cos square p plus 2 sine p cos p is equal to 1 by 4. The sine square p plus cos square p is 1. 1 plus 2 sine p cos p is 1 by
4. Sine p cos p is 3 by 8.
Yeah. If I send this one that side and divide with 2, I'm just cutting short some steps. Sine p into cos p is 1 by 4 minus 1 minus 3 by 4 by 2 is minus 3 by 8. Okay, now a cube plus b cube, any one of the formulas you can use it and just substitute the values. So this is going to be sine p plus cos p. I need some place to write. Okay. Sine p plus cos p into sine square p plus cos square p minus sine p cos p by sine p cos p whole square minus this is 1 by 2. Just substitute whatever you know. This is 1 by 2. This is 1 by 2 whole square. This is 1 and this is minus 3 by 2. You will get it, whatever number required. So this is going to be sin p plus cos p is 1 by 2. Sin square p plus cos square p is 1. And sin p into cos p is minus 3 by 8. This is 1 by 2 whole square.
So
it's
minus 3 by 8 whole square. Thank you. Okay. So this is 11 by 8. 1 by 2 into 11 by 8 into 8 square by 3 square minus 1 by 2. 8 will cancel 44 by 9. I hope I'm doing calculations right. 88 minus 9, 78 by 18. If somebody is doing any other assignments and all, you want to ask any doubts, you are always welcome to send in WhatsApp. I'll reply to you. Okay. If it is our own assent means material or advanced material IP, and systematically I'm clarifying the doubts. After completing our regular work, which is given in the college, if you have extra time, you want to do any material, any book, ask your mains questions, advanced questions, some other material and all, you are welcome. And you can send doubts in WhatsApp, I'll definitely reply.
Sir?
Yes, please.
Sir, one second, explain the third step, sir.
I'll explain the step, whichever step you have doubt, but I'm just checking the answer is right or not. They gave 4.39.
Sir, right only, sir.
Okay. In fact, I can cancel with 2 here. Or if numerator is not 78, I think. What is 88 minus 9? 79.
It is 4.33.
I think it is 79 by 80. Okay. What is 79 by 18? How much is coming in fraction?
4.388.
That is 4.39, rounding off. Okay. Yeah, they have to round it off to 2 decimals, so that is 4.39. Yes. Yeah, somebody tell me which step you have doubt. Yes, Sai Kiran, which step, tell me.
Third step, sir.
From here to here?
Yes, sir.
Okay, see, I multiply these two. This into this by this, that is this step. This into this by this, that is this step. This into this by this, that is this step. This into this by this, they will get cancelled, that is this one. Is it okay?
Okay.
Okay. Any step, anywhere, any doubt, feel free to ask, I'll explain. Because I cannot write every small step because of space. But if somebody could not catch that, what is the small step I used in between, you ask me, I'll explain.
Sir.
Yes, please.
Sir, last step, sir.
From here to here?
Yes, sir.
This is a cube plus b cube. I wrote a plus b into a square plus b square minus ab by this denominator. And this value is 1 by 2 already known.
Okay, sir.
And from here to here, I just substituted this value, this value, this value, this value, and this value. How did I get sin p into cos is minus 3 by t? That is perfect.
Good.
Yes, please.
Sir, 8th one, there a square plus b square plus c square is there, no, sir. Should
just expand everything. Just expand everything, answer will come.
Means like we should substitute the values of a, b, and c, sir, or first?
Yeah, that all. What is a given, what is b given, what is c given, just substitute it, expand it. Whatever is possible in respect to whichever pairs you want to combine it, and take something common, you'll see it.
Okay, sir.
Thank you. Okay, I'm going to erase. Anybody needs more time?
No.
Sir, by objective method, we can take phi as 0.
Yeah, can take all angles, you can take 0 degrees, not an issue.
We can take and we'll get the answer, sir.
Yeah, we should get because it's a constant, is according to the question.
Okay, sir.
Okay, I'll directly write a square, b square, c square. Cos square phi, cos square psi plus sine square phi, sine square phi and cos square delta plus 2 into this, 2 cos alpha, cos psi, sine phi, sine psi and cos delta. So we have phi alpha, there is not alpha phi. And again sine phi, sine phi, cos theta. Okay, b square. Cos phi, sine phi. Cos square phi, sine square phi. This is sine square phi, cos square delta, minus 2ab, 2 cos phi sine psi, sine phi cos psi and the cos delta. C is sine square phi plus sine square delta. Yeah. If A is sum of two things, if you take the square, use the A plus B formula, it is like A square plus B square plus 2AB. B is also sum of two elements. I directly wrote B square, something square plus something square minus 2A because like A minus B whole square, A square plus B square minus 2A. C square is only this direction. You can see here cos phi, here sin phi. Both are same, only they got.
So we can cancel them.
Yeah, this whole thing is same. Even though individual items are different, the product is same with both. So from here and here, I can take cos square phi common. I will get cos square psi plus sin square psi. From this and this, I can take sin square phi common, cos square delta common. Then I will be left with sin square psi plus cos square psi plus this expression, which is sin square phi and sin square delta. This value is 1. This value is also 1. Now, this cos square phi as it is, from this and this, I can take sin square phi common. I will be left with cos square delta plus sin square delta, which is 1. So, cos square phi plus sin square phi into 1. Again, cos square phi plus sin square phi. So it is, there is, somebody asked what is the concept, what is the formula for this, only one thing. Sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1, nothing much. and a plus b whole square formula, a minus b whole square formula. So they ask a square plus b square plus c square. So just really find a square, b square, c square. Carefully see what can be taken common. And we are using sin square theta plus cos square theta at least in 2-3 places or 4 places.
Sir?
Yes, please.
Sir, except pi and psi, one another one symbol is that. What is
delta, delta.
Sir, delta symbol is like triangle.
Okay, see, this is phi. This is psi. Okay? And delta. And what else was there? That's all. These are the three symbols that are used, right?
Sir, he is asking delta symbol is like a triangle.
Oh, okay. Oh, this one, this is small delta, this is capital delta. Even in Greek letters or whatever you call it, they have capital symbol.
The triangle one is small one, sir.
I think this is smaller one, this is capital.
Yeah, okay, sir.
It may be this way that way. Generally, don't bother.
Sir, that symbol is rho, no, sir?
Which one is symbol is rho?
The last one, sir. Not triangle, but before last. Rho, no, sir. Miss
rho
is delta will...
No,
sir,
rho
is... Rho is reverse of it, I think.
Sir, that is sigma, no, sir. Small sigma.
So, no, sigma, some other rho is there. But this one, we call it a delta. Okay?
Sir, you wrote delta, sir. No, sir. Third one, symbol. Write it reverse, sir. Upside down.
Upside down. Okay. Yes. It's okay. Let us not worry about it.
That is only rose.
Yeah.
That is only rose.
So some name, okay, not a big issue. Don't. I think in physics and all, you will get even second year something called chai or something like that.
Okay? Yes, sir. Chai.
Something, you know, like this or something is there. Different things are there. Okay. I think in, what is that? Magnetism, pure magnetism, there are some susceptibility and all some. Some terms are there. They'll use some symbol. Of course, I at least you might have used at least in Schrodinger equation in atomic structure, right?
Yes, sir.
Sir,
but we don't know formula that partial differentiation and dough. That's why we skip that equation.
Yeah. They just state it and they don't tell any other further details. Okay, so at last, we completed trigonometric equations, trigonometric ratios and identities, mains material. All right?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, I want to clarify IP doubts also. Just a minute.
Sir?
Yes, please.
Sir, if you don't mind, 23rd one is there, no, sir. Cos 1 radian and cos 1 degree. Sir, there, how cos 1 degree is greater than 1 radian once, can you again explain, sir, if you don't mind?
You tell me between 0 degrees to 90 degrees, how are the cos values changing?
Sir, from 1 to 0, it will change, sir.
That means when angle is increasing, the values are increasing or decreasing?
Decreasing.
So, now we can understand, right?
Okay.
Okay, these are mainly for initial practice, IP and all that, okay?
Sir.
Sir, in the fifth, in action 6, fifth portion.
Yeah, I'll explain. Okay, so exercise 6A, some other questions I already discussed, section 3 and all. This I'm going in order.
Sir, third one, sir, in first Roman, third one, first one.
Yeah, that's okay. Let me ask.
It's like answer they gave.
These four questions, first four questions, anybody any doubt?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Jacint, have you completed these first four questions? Jacin, have you completed these four questions? Okay, anyway, some children, you are only studying half an hour, 1 hour after classes, which is not good. First of all, you cannot complete the homework during that time, obviously. And even if you complete, there is so much work to do. Okay, these four questions, anybody any doubt?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Okay, this first question and third one, anybody any doubt?
No, sir.
Sir, first question is there, no, sir. Answer is zero only, no, sir.
No, they're all, wait, they're all squares are there. Don't forget that.
Okay, sir. Okay, sir. Understood.
Two, sir.
Sir, actually, minus cos square 40 degrees, cos square only, sir, minus. That's it.
Yeah, you will get 1 by root 2, minus 1 by root 2, or 1 by root 2, minus 1 by root 2. But when you square it, all are 1 by 4, 1 by 4, or 1 by 2, 1 by 2, 1 by 2.
We get 2, sir.
Okay, sir. Yeah.
Any doubt about this second, third one, second question?
No, sir. No doubt, sir.
No, sir.
Fourth question?
No, sir.
The third question? Fourth question?
No, sir.
Okay, nobody any doubts. Listen, don't say that you are not tried. I gave enough time for you to try. After I discuss doubts, then you cannot say, now I am trying it. I did not submit homework. Which is completely, you know, not justifiable because I am giving enough time and I think at least 3 days back homework here I am discussing late. Okay.
Sir, in this fifth question one is checking the second one.
Yeah. Fourth question. I'm just going in order because somebody will ask again back for this. Fourth one, first one. Anybody any doubt?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Fourth one, second one.
No doubt, sir.
No.
Fourth one, third one.
No, sir. No doubt.
Fourth one.
No, sir.
No, sir.
Okay. This I think I discussed overall that you try to find cosecant theta minus cot theta, it will be reciprocal of this, it will be 3. Then add the two equations, we will get cosecant and subtract the two equations, we will get cot. Based on the sign of cosecant and cot, you can tell which quadrant it is, right?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
And after getting cosecant and cot, you multiply them or divide them, you will get cos theta, right?
Yes, sir. Means like, okay, sir, understood.
Okay, fifth one, first one. Anybody doubt?
No, sir. In mains material also, it can be explained.
Yeah.
Answer two only.
Yeah. That I'll remove it in mains material. I don't want questions to be repeated. I cannot change IP textbook as I am not the member of that, but I can change this in mains material. Okay, the second one. Anybody any doubt?
No, sir. Similar question to that.
This is the same as that cosecant plus cot. But...
Sir, I didn't get it, sir.
Did not get it? Okay.
No,
okay. Secant theta plus tan theta is 5, right? So, what is secant theta minus tan theta? Okay.
1 by 5, sir.
Okay. Then, add these two equations, you will get secant theta value. Subtract these, you will get tan theta value. I think both will come positive because secant and tan are positive. It is in first quadrant. And what is sin theta? You divide the secant and tan. And by secant is actually sine.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Anybody still want me to?
I made a calculation. Okay,
sir. Okay. So, section one, there are 5 questions from the beginning. Anybody, any doubts up to here, section one here? Any doubts?
Section two, no doubt.
No, sir.
No, sir.
Section one, no doubt.
Okay. Okay, we have section 2 of our own. Oh, almost done here.
From section 2, fourth question and section 3, we completed, sir. Only section 1, 2, 3, section 2, 1, 2, 3 questions are there, sir.
Yeah, yeah. So, Okay, section 2, this first question. Anybody has doubt?
No, sir.
And second question?
No, sir.
Basically, all these questions, those are learning for the first time, for them to practice all those formulas. That's all. That's the main thing, nothing much. Okay, this third question, anybody any doubt?
No, sir.
Four?
No, sir.
I think five, same thing is there in our mains material, right?
Yes, sir.
In the numerical sum.
Yes, sir.
In main standard, or this, that's it.
Mains first question. Yeah. Numerical first question only.
Okay.
Sir, this
is
also there in the main.
Second question also
there,
sir.
Okay.
Both first and second questions are there.
Yes, quite similar question are there. Maybe angles are different.
Yes, sir. Angles are there. They gave lambda, here it is P.
Okay. Anybody any doubt about these two questions?
No, sir. No doubt, sir.
No, sir.
Okay, this third question, anybody any doubt?
No, sir.
Maybe there I'll stop it next period. We have only 2-3 more questions. I don't think anybody will have doubt. Okay, if somebody still have doubt, we'll see tomorrow. I don't want to extend it, one or two doubts. Otherwise, tomorrow I'm definitely starting component. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
All right.